on this one. I think that this sounds like raindrops. 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 Correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm pretty sure that's what it sounds like. Now these are just some polystyrene balls which I use for slime.
First trigger that I have for you guys, these beautiful little jars, and I have them in two sizes, and I have fallen in love with these recently. I use them in a lot of my role plays and a lot of my custom videos that I've been doing, and they make such beautiful sounds when you put things into them. So I'm going to be trying to give you some tingles with these little glass jars. Any ASMR artist will tell you, not all beads are created equal. Everything has a different sound. Switch with the tiny little bottle. So much with these beautiful little bottles. I have them with corks at the top too, which is so, so super cute. Reminds me of my Alice in Wonderland tattoo. My Drink Me tattoo. For any of my subscribers, you know which tattoo I'm talking about. It's on my arm. For my non-subscribers, I'm talking about this here, which is always so hard to show. For my next sugar, I have this potpourri. It's vanilla scented. Like crinkling bags like this. Okay guys, this is a tingle. And for you 90s babies, you know what this is, because these were around when I was a kid. And they are amazing, and they come like this. They come in a little circle. And they come in all sorts of different colors, and they don't tangle. And if they do tangle, which takes a lot of work, they'll just pop. But I think they're better than a fidget spinner or a fidget cube or whatever your preference is. They make such amazing sounds there. I bought this so long ago wanting to make a video with it, and I just never had the opportunity. Which is a shame, because I was just waiting for it. I was like, it's so beautiful. I need to make a video. And here we are.